So today is at S Lego. You guys know I was here on Friday, but I couldn't vlog because I had social anxiety and I could not interact with people. I'm here with my crew that I invited to come for at S Lego. So we're about going in. I'll show you guys you know, all the good stuff for this event. So guys, let's go in. You guys come say hi. All right, let's walk in.
Welcome to Atlas Lego. skin.
I heard about the other one.
So guys, I'm done with ArtX. As you can see, I'm on my way home. This year's ArtX, they literally went bigger. Like, I think they have about, or rather, I think they had about 23 galleries exhibiting. It was fun. Well, I'm on my way home. I had a good time, although the place was filled up as usual. So yeah, that's it for ArtX Lagos. I was gonna say something, you know, the review I did, like my last ArtX upload that was inclusive of the review, I spoke about the venue, and guess what? Like, I spoke about the venue and not having enough parking space, and you know, it being right in the middle of an express road. And this year they moved to a bigger space where there's enough parking space. Like, it was, this is off the highway, it's just on a normal, you know, road. So it was good. I'm on my way home now and hope you guys enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Anyway, when I was coming, that's how my boat tire less. Now to attack again. All our swag went down the drain. But it's all good. We're going home now. I'll see you guys in my next one. Don't forget to subscribe, please. Subscribe. Yeah. Alright guys, bye.